So what do you think is the... What are you dreading the most out of this whole process?
I'm kind of... I don't want to not have energy. I don't want to be tired.
Just dealing with the kids and being tired?
Yeah.
I think that today is just the fact that we know that that chemical is going to start, you know, working on your cancer, and it's after today, it's not going to be any bigger. You know, it's just going to start
shrinking.
If everything works out, it's going to start shrinking, so that's kind of a good feeling. So what are you, is that what you are afraid the most?
Yeah, I want to be able to do stuff, and I want to be able to go places and not be confined in here. Like when we went to the beach the other day, I want to be able to do stuff like that, and I think I'm going to be good. And they said that I feel better if I do more things like exercise and stuff, it'll help me. So I'm really optimistic that that'll help me, and even taking care of the kids a little bit too, I mean, just keep me going.
I think that you're the type of person that the changes in your body is not gonna affect you that much. I think you're really strong on that aspect.
Well, I hope so. I just hope.
Cause I still cannot believe by the way that you act and the stuff that you do. I still can't believe that you have, you know, that cancer at stage 4. But today's the day.
Yeah.
Today's the day it all starts. Today's the day that cancer stops growing. So it's a positive day in our lives.
Yep. I have faith that it's going to work, and I know they've come a long way with, like, helping you with all the symptoms and everything, so I got my meds for that, so I'm good to go. And I just follow what they tell me.
Okay, look at the camera and say, today it starts.
So today it starts, this forever treatment, but the beginning is today.
What is today?
4 March 2015.
Okay. I love you.
I love you too.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I broke. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. There goes my head shaking, the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you safe, and I'd climb every just to be with you. just to be with you and fix what I've broken. 'Cause I need you to see that you are the reason.